there are men who struggle against destiny. Only to have it swallow them whole. And there are men who embrace destiny and do not show their fear.
Legend says the tomb sits atop this peak.
Lovely. We can freeze to death while digging for the bones of a madwoman.
Comes for me!
For centuries, we have kept our vigil. We have watched and waited for the Darkspawn to return. There are those who have doubted, who have forgotten. But it has always been our duty to remember. In peace, vigilance. In war, victory. In death, sacrifice. This is what it means to be a Grey Warden.
The threat has brought them from across the world. Blackwall, a Grey Warden, will be no stranger to giving his life in defense of others. And this war may ask it from all of us. Sarah, a wild card who draws strength from the common, not halls of power. As passionate and reactionary as the groundswell she brings. The Iron Bull, a Kunari mercenary strong enough to overcome anything except the life he left behind. Vivienne, a mage with both ambition and incredible power. But what is her true agenda? The time has come for us to stand together. Whatever we were before, we are now the Inquisition.
Madame, the negotiations are far from concluded. Madame!
Unlike the Empress, we will not be charmed by your parlor tricks.
Alas, it appears more urgent matters demand my attention. Now, run along, dear.
The threat will unite them. You will lead them.
Chargers! Clean up and clear out. There's money on the horizon.
I'll take my leave.
See you tomorrow, hon.
There she is.
Get your filthy hands off of me.
Oh, stop being so shy, lass. All I want is a little taste. You ungrateful...
She's not interested. But Bianca here is a sucker for drunk, dumb, and ugly. Take a hint, human.
Almost 1,000 years, the world believed it was in the hands of the Maker. And now many believe you are the agent of his will. Whatever the truth is, that belief gives you power.
There is a place that waits for a force to hold it. There is a place where the Inquisition can build, grow.
You will resist. You will always resist. It matters not.
All of this happened because of fanatics and arguments about the next world.
I will not suffer even an unknowing arrival. You must die.
It's time we start believing in this one.
Every great war has its heroes. I'm just curious what kind you'll be.
I've seen more of this war than you can imagine. None shall be untouched by the fires above. Faith lies in ashes. Our fragile alliances crumble to dust as this world is torn asunder. Closes in. Will you stand against it? Or lead this world to its bitter end?
Step into the light.
Tremor opens another fissure in the deep roads.
If there is something causing earthquakes, it's down there.
Yourselves.
We must stop the darkspawn and the quakes, or all of Thedas may be at risk.
They are under the command of the Venatori, in service to something called the Elder One.
The Templars come to kill you.
If we are to withstand this monster, we must control the battle.
More pain this time. The Elder One still comes.
You are a mistake. You should never have existed.
It ends here.
Bow before your new god and be spared.